I wanted to ask, I just found the command center in the CRM, but I wanted to ask, we're currently using Soho Flow to connect our website WooCommerce plugin to our CRM. However, if that's possible from command center, I think it would be easier.
So you will need to talk to your web developer. He will need to shoot. He will need to shoot a webhook to the CRM. Yep, and that will initiate the process. You can also do it with Zapier.
Yeah, we're going to use Zapier, but they told us that Zoho Flow.
So if you go to Zoho Flow, let me just.
However, something we realized is the information that comes from the WooCommerce plugin is more of contact information than the product information. For example, we're currently using our CRM with stock management as well. And we just, we can't sort of find the product information. It's more like gathering contact information for the CRM from Soho Flow.
So let me check. We'll show you how you can do it with your developer. It will take you 2 minutes.
Thank you.
So for the people that don't know Zoho Flow, it's a system that integrates between different applications. It might be a Zoho to Zoho or external system to Zoho. If you go to the gallery, you can see all the applications that can be connected to Zoho. Very, very cool. And they have tons of stuff coming in all the time. Very cool. Anyway, let's create the flow. So let's call it. Okay, so this is your flow. And you need to click here on webhook. So once you click on the webhook, you will see that you have here some kind of a link. And you just copy it and you give it to your developer. And your developer will push the information whenever there is a purchase, let's say, or abandoned cart, whatever it is, on WooCommerce. It will send the information to this flow, and then it will be received here. So at that point, this specific item gets the information. The next one will be, let's go to CRM. The next one will be fetching an existing contact based on the email, and then you need to edit the record. So first of all, webhook will send the information of the email address of the buyer. The Zoho Flow will search this person on your CRM based on the email address. And when he finds it, he will update the CRM with a flag. Let's say purchased, abandoned, whatever it is. And the command center will report based on this field. Okay? So this is the way that I will probably do it. This is much, much simpler.
Okay. Okay. Understood.
Is it making sense?
Yes, it is. We're currently using Soho Flow with app, not with webhook, but it makes sense with webhook as well.
Yep. It's just the trigger. So everything stays the same. It's just the entry point is changing. That's it.
Yeah. We just, okay. For example, in fetch contact, in those actions, we just wanted to know if there's one that's update module entry. I think there is. And then to update the stock number from the products model. But I don't know if that's too complicated.
It's not complicated because when you have a purchase, you know which products were part of this transaction, right?
Yeah. Yes. By product ID or code.
You are correct. So you're sending... you're sending an update based on the product. Okay, so that's also doable. Are you using Zoho Inventory or just CRM?
Just CRM because we're having issues setting up the inventory yet. But...
Zoho Inventory will have more capabilities and more integrations, much better than Zoho CRM by far. So if you will be able to make it right and work with the inventory, there is a chance that inventory will have those integrations in place. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
So inventory WooCommerce.
I think there needs to be a third party or use Soho Flow.
It looks like.
Yeah, third party cloud connectors and Cart Rover. I think there was another.
It's still worth it. If the integration is good integration.
Yeah.
It's worth it. Otherwise, you know, if you have the integration manually using WooCommerce to Flow and CRM and it works perfectly, and if not, I'm a big fan of buying, you know, services that already been proven and working. It's saving tons of time.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. Thank you.
No problem.